is presented to her, having been played by musicians on the balcony outside her bedroom door, wasn't actually called to the Queen.
You got the veg?
I got the veg.
Broccoli?
Yes, I got the veg.
Tomatoes?
Technically a fruit.
Drinks?
Yes.
Pizzas, cheeses, sauces, you get all that?
Yes.
Will it fit in the fridge?
Yes.
Well, go on then.
£25 in 3 weeks. They're just like teaching you about nutrition, just perhaps these skills that they haven't picked up, you know, from their parents or through, you know, in life or whatever. But
you all right? You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I was going to another cabin, because you're really close to me, so I just
make you're having your... No, you stalled your car. I can drive perfectly well. Get back in your car. Get back in your car and drive away.
Listen.
Get back in your car.
I'm trying to be disrespectful.
Get back in your...
You're like on my rear. You really are.
Get back in your car.
Well, I'm not going to get in my car, but... Nothing happened.
For fuck's sake.
I was just checking if there
was anything. No. Because I didn't hit you. You stalled your car just now. You can't drive. I can. Get your car. Go away. Yeah, and you.
young nigga got it bad cause I'm brown. And not the other. Me in the pen, then me and Lorenzo rolling in a benzo.
Yeah, tell me about it. Get it shifted, you fat cunts.
Christ! What the fuck?
Fucking hell, that was close.
Are you, the cow clerk, always going to hit that car? Always smashed into it.
Oh gosh, that's
an idiot
as well. Oh no, I wouldn't be happy if I was parked there. I wouldn't park.
Supposed to blow the bloody doors off.
remote study session.
Should read the highway code. Fucking idiot. Wind down the window. Should read the highway code. Read the highway code and learn how to merge.
Proszę, mamy idiotę.
Earliest written references to the city of Jerusalem. A document taken from a cave near the Dead Sea by the robbers is a note relating to the shipping for the consignment of wine. In sport, Sheffield Wednesday defender Liam Palmer has signed a new 2-year contract extension. 25-year-old will now be with the club until the summer of 2019. And Rotherham's latest recruit, Peter Odemwingie, says he turned down other clubs to sign for the Millers. Former West Brom frontman says playing in the Championship was the main reason to join the club. BBC Radio Sheffield News and Sport.
Jack!
So they come to the restaurants and we create that atmosphere and that environment where people can feel comfortable and at ease and can
Dude, we've got all that on camera here.
Listen, mate. You're fucking on the cover, sitting in front of me.
Can't block this junction here. Mr. Highfield, the blue lights was in your mirror. Mr. Highfield, for crying out loud. What are you doing, man? What are you doing? Oh my God, what are you doing, driver? What are you doing? He's never looked down. You absolute dumb. You dumb.
Thank you.
unemployed EU citizens who move countries to obtain benefits can be denied certain non-contributory welfare payments. The ruling in a case brought in Germany could allow the British government to stop paying certain benefits to some migrants. David Cameron said it was a significant decision.
This is a common sense ruling. It's a good step in the right direction.
Attempt to make an emergency call. To cancel the call, please choose Think will attempt to make an emergency call. To cancel the call, please choose
Oh, bloody hell.
F- sake! Jesus Christ.
Fat in everything. And as I say, to be honest with you, I'm not a diet kind of person. I know that sounds awful, doesn't it, really, to say I'm not a diet person, but I just don't do diets. It's as simple as that. I don't believe that they work. See music festivals, Ruin Parks, top right. We moved to a beautiful little place overlooking Priory Gardens in Orpington. Beautiful.
That'll be next. Right. That'll be next. There was this drop I was doing in Littleton.
Oh,
there was this drop I was doing in Littleton, right? Down the hallway. Where's she going? Whoa! Fucking hell. Whoa!
Just wants to see to me, what don't I
need to go on the grass.
Yeah, I know.
Fancy making my mouth a glue pot, although licking a stamp provided the satisfaction of kissing, or rather slobbering, over Her Majesty's back. this out, I should say, is the greatest insult the present ministry could have offered the Queen. The weekly news sheet, The Town, even ran quite a saucy little poem. You must kiss our fair Queen, or her pictures, that's clear, or the gummy medallion will never appear. You will not kiss her hand, you will readily find, but actually kiss little Vicky's behind.
We're going straight over, all right?
In other news, Unite Union says the closure of 259 RBS and NatWest West branches is savage. The bank's announced it's shutting a quarter of online and mobile banking. Two 14-year-old boys have been robbed.
What's this work?
This one for the camera.
You got that on camera?
Tuesday morning.
Your hands at me?
Because I want you to calm down. What do you want? What are you following me for?
I'm not following you.
You fucking bike. What are you following me for?
I'm not following you.
Right, so what are you doing
I'm
then?
I'm going
well,
to dab.
Off then.
I'm going to dab.
Fucking do that.
Do what?
Fuck off then.
You go front. I'm not letting you behind me.
Go.
I don't trust you behind me.
Go. I'm telling you to fuck off.
I'm recording. I'll just let you
well,
know.
Go then. Stop following me. You just.
I am not following you.
Now go!
It's quick, no, are you going
for it? No, go! I'm telling you to go! You want a problem, get off your bike, or fuck off!
Why are you threatening me?
I'm telling you, get off your bike then!
Why are you telling me to get off my bike?
Then fuck off!
Why are you telling me to get off my bike?
I want you to go!
Well, I want you to go!
Me.
You didn't need to stop, did you? I'm not following you!
Getting on my fucking arse! Fucking record me, you're getting on my arse!
Well, I wasn't, I was nowhere fucking
right,
near
so
you!
So go then!
Well, go.
What?
I said I'm letting you go first.
I'm not going.
Why?
Because I'm not.
Well, I'm not going then.
Well, fucking get off your bike then.
Why? I'm going somewhere. Why would I get off my bike? Trying to fucking act all big and hard.
What?
Just fucking twatted the side of the van on purpose. Absolutely on fucking purpose.
Oh my god.
He's fucking aimed for me and hit me.
sure on Saturday morning you don't... Jesus Christ, you silly girl! Oh, for fuck's sake.
V066MU. Can we pull over? Fuck's sake, man. Can you pull over, please?
Say again?
Can you pull over?
Yeah.
For fuck's sake. Dude. No, I'm getting your details, dude. Can you pull over around the corner, please?
Should do.
Bye.